Mark is watching me play. And back in the day, I think we played this together, didn't we? Back in the day. And the other one that we did. Oh, let's look at that. Hold on. The little bloody raccoons. Go away, raccoon. Yeah, so back in the day, there's a couple of games that Mark could never finish. So we went round and we played them together. So it was like I'd play. I think we did Final Fantasy and Resident Evil and a couple of others. This game is like a little bit less scary when you got two of you. Well, what's this say? Inspection. With the new wristband that just arrived, we can finally begin our survey. As reported the other day about the incinerator, it's nothing really, probably just a large piece of leftover trash. The tyrant's gonna come. I know he is. It's pretty obvious. Pretty obvious, mate.
ID wristband required for entry.
Okay. Right. What are our other options? This guy's got a wristband, has he? Oh, jog on, mate.
Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
And then we got one more to do. Don't we have to switch? Record time, bro. That bitch knows what she's doing. Bitch.
Confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
She's injured and we got nothing to heal with, man. Oh shit. Nothing to heal
with this cat and mouse game.
She actually looks Asian here as well, because you can see her. Oh, uh-oh. What's she gonna do to us?
Is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for Jesus?
Uh-oh. Oh no, Ada's she's hurt.
Where's Leon when I need him?
Leon's been shot, mofo. Uh-oh. Okay. Wonder if the bullets that you pick up, you don't get to pick up with Leon. Maybe I should have left those bullets and stuff there.
Ada? Damn it. Ada? Where are you?
Ada, where are you? So, Ada, oh, that ladder's broken. Where do we go? Ah, the lift should be working, right? Right, so we got a box, we got some other shit. The water gate. Ugh, is there anything? No, nothing else. We just gotta go down there, I guess. My friend's just asking me how far I've gotten. What the hell is this? Which way do we want to go? Try this way first, I guess. That doesn't look good, does it? Oh, who's that? Some sort of soldier? Operation Nest Wrecker. Look, soldiers everywhere.
Shit!
Another dude there. Let's. Oh, come on, mate. Ah. Ah, shit. Oh. That was good. Locked still. Combat knife. Okay, so there's a
shit.
I do not feel good about this. Oh my God, good God. Oh shit! What the fuck is that? Poisoned. Oh shit!
Cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go?
Your alarm's going up all over Nest. Da 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 da. Situation here is dire. Nest has been contaminated with the virus. It's unbelievable. The failsafe system didn't activate at all. Maya and Kim are dead. I can't stop coughing. Will you answer me? You. It was you, Ola. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Oh, I've been poisoned.
I don't like the sound of that. I'm coming, Ada.
Oh. Oh, that's a take on the original cutscene, isn't it? At KCC, we believe that just because our work is subterranean doesn't mean our designs have to be subpar. Okay. RBF. No, they were just wasted. Oh my goodness. Jeez, I certainly hope that EA are going to extend the... Hey, Eclipse, how's it going? Sorry, I didn't see your message there. How are ya? Maybe we can just sneak past it. Hold on. Nice. More space. Hiding place, okay. And some ammo. Okay. Undo the lock. That's what we want. Oh, well, we don't really care about him, do we? What is that? That's the plug socket. Oh, bugger, are you joking me? Come on. Yeah, hang on a minute. Those shells there, wasn't there? But nah, that makes you slide all the way back down, so we don't want that. Oh, Jesus, come on. Come on, guys, come down here, save some bullets. So, which way did I come from? What's that way? Just wondering if we can just sneak past this guy. Wonder if we can just sneak. Oh shit. Ah, shit. Don't think that was the way we wanted to go. God damn. So I guess all of those have to go to the same...